Melvin Gordon is taken over. Johnson fakes it to him, and there's Flowers, his second catch. Zay Flowers cuts and in for the touchdown. No flags. That's about as good a week two in a preseason on a 26-yarder to the rookie Zay Flowers.
But they kind of stack Zay Flowers, and they run a vertical with the inside receiver, and it's just total a bust on the Commanders in the secondary.